Fury blocks.
Meow. Dad and I were supposed to have a fun day on this lake together, but then he got all big and mad. I put marks on the map where more cat shines might be hiding. Let's find them and change Dad back. Oh, so now we got a hint. Nifty.
Yeah, I think it did that before.
Okay, you're helping me a lot, so I'll make it easy on you. If you want to visit a different island, okay, we can warp to different islands. Very cool. Oh, we start back. Isn't this
the beginning of the adventure?
Oh, I wonder if there's a fury block inside of these. Probably. I bet like half the stars are fury blocks. Oh, cool. Well, we got lots to do, so let's get right into it. I'm furiously ready to start getting cat shines. Oh, it's raining. Oh, let's get this fury block.
Wait, we didn't even talk to Toadette.
Yeah, we need to talk to Toadette. When Bowser's coming.
Whoa! What?
That's hilarious. That's all the way on the other side of the map, though. Let's get this called day.
What?
Oh, stinky. Can you climb on the wall? Yeah, you can climb on the wall. Blast the fury blocks.
I just wish it didn't send Bowser back every time you collected something.
Yeah.
But it gives us a chance to talk to Toadette now.
Yeah, let's go see what's going on with Toadette. She's looking for Captain Toad and the rest of the goons.
Oh, yeah, I can't even talk to her.
Dude, I gotta say, follow me. I think I'm smelling something. They're in 3D World here, you can play Captain Toad levels 4-player. I'm so excited for that.
You can?
You can.
You can play Captain Toad with 4-player, you said?
Yes.
I just had to make sure I heard that right. That doesn't even make any sense.
That's going to be awesome.
So there's 5 cat shards on this island.
Oh, there's... Wait, Matthew. He's getting away. Somehow that's funnier with Bowser Jr.
You know, for once I thought coins were going to be valuable in this game, but I don't know. They've never been able to, like, make coins worth it in Mario games.
Odyssey?
Eh.
If you want 100% the game and get all the costumes, they're totally valuable.
Yeah, but that's the thing is, like, I think that's one of the main complaints with that game for people is, like, you know, the fact that you just buy Power Moons.
Well, you can... No, but, well, yeah, you can... But I think it's cool, because if you're the type of player who... I mean, it's just an option. Like, if you are into the game in a different way, or if you want to, like, get 999 moons just for the heck of it, like, man, I did that twice. Earn a bunch of coins in Luigi's Balloon World. I really like the way they implement it. Which, like, could it be better? I mean, maybe. Also, I'd be hard-pressed to find a game that did a coin-like collectible right. I mean, DK64, the bananas are very precious, but they're also kind of annoying to collect. They make a fun sound when you collect them, though. Oh, there's a... Did you see out there in the sea?
Yeah, but I'm trying to find all the shards here first.
Oh, that's awesome! They're buds now. You say there was 5 or 5 shards. So
3 more to go. Hold on. Trying to look where the cannons are. Maybe over here.
Oh, here's one.
Nice.
Oh yeah, we couldn't go here before.
Right,
but
that's
now
what
there's
I was saying.
The waters. Okay. Just finally clicked for me.
Oh, that would have been a good place
that
for one.
That would have been a good place. It seems like Bowser comes pretty often now.
Alright, where are the other two? Looks like we missed one. Oh, here it is. I keep thinking this is like Breath of the Wild and I'm not gonna be able to climb because it's raining.
That'd be hilarious.
There's that big block.
Oh, yeah, big fury block. Let's go. The one that you were supposed to get at the beginning of the game.
Where's the fury block?
Up this way. Got the shard, too.
No! You got the last one.
No!
Darn. I thought you would. I was going to say something, but I'm like, surely you know.
Well, it seems like it's gone now, actually, because it was here. So, I'm right.
Sort of. Not really.
Oh. I'm not right, but I'm not wrong. That's all you can ask for sometimes.
How'd you like that?
Ooh. We might still be in the area.
Wait, what? Oh.
This way. If you can move the camera, I've got you.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
I don't like that Plessy's like a cat now.
That is kind of weird.
Oh, Plessy.
When I was trying to take photos for screenshots, I was like, oh, no, I can't use Plessy now because he looks like a cat.
Wait a second.
Oh, look at that.
Your boy has got eyes all over the court.
Were we going to finish up that island, though?
We did already.
Did we?
Yeah, we got the 5 cat shards.
Do we get the 5 cat shines? Weren't there...
What?
Were there just 4 on that island?
No, yeah, there was 4. I don't know if... Is this guy have anything?
We caught him before.
Oh, okay.
I think he'd be shining otherwise.
Let's just check, just in case.
Yep,
okay, coins. You got coins.
Here's another Plessy coin.
Oh. My gosh. What? Oh, no.
I'm on it.
What? Oh.
Gotta say, this track is not getting old for me.
Oh, that's gonna send him away.
Bye-bye.
It's weird he got 6. I love this music track.
It's a goodie. It's a goodie.
3D World, anybody? Oh,
got him.
I think you actually have to beat all the enemies on that. Wait, what is wrong with me? Actually, what's even more wrong with me? I should have done the cat bill with the color or the bronze cat bill. Okay, so you're right. There actually is something. I don't think it showed up yet, though. Oh, no, it did. Okay. It wasn't here before. It definitely showed 4 out of 4.
Sometimes you have to, like, go out and back in, which is weird.
Fury Shadow on deck. Oh, that's going to be this way, isn't it?
Well, question
Look at how you keep your momentum, though. If you get a running and you go...
Yeah.
That didn't used to be a thing in 3D worlds with the Tanuki suit. I know, because I was the Tanuki master. I could totally be wrong about that, though.
I...
Mama Luigi!
Oh, I was afraid about to get him. Back here, boy.
Back here, boy! Get him!
I strike!
I just hit you.
Ah!
Oh, I thought he was gonna keep running. Man, that's like broken with Bowser Jr.
What can I say, man? Top tier. After being bad in two Smash games in a row, he's gotta be good somewhere.
Yeah, exactly. I'm sure if he had a sword, he'd be better.
Yeah, he'd probably also be better to announce his attacks.
Cannonball arm! Giga flare! So bad. Alright, let's see what we got. I haven't used one of these yet.
You can't tell we are salty about the Xenoblade characters in Smash. I think they'd be fine for like a Smash sequel, but for the Fighter's Pass that we already spent money on... there's Captain Toad!
Yeah! The Captain! I gotta get the coins first. Lumps!
Nice.
Yeah, no. It's, Smash is, yeah, it's just, like, there's so many characters that
you could have.
I don't even want, huh?
There's so many that you could have done in that slot.
Well, there's so many that I don't even want, and I would even, or don't even care about, and I would even take that over, like, what we're getting. It's just, I don't know, I hate to sound ungrateful, but I'm ungrateful.
Well, it's not ungrateful, you paid money for it under the expectation that you were going to get the value out
of it. Well, that's the thing I don't like about them, like, oh, we'll tell you about who the characters are later. It's like, that's exactly why I should have never bought it.
I mean,
you know, now I'm regretting buying the second Fighter Pass.
Is a $5 discount worth the three characters in the pass that you're not going to enjoy? No. So,
well,
I mean,
that's why I regret buying Fighter Pass, too, because I feel like it basically tells them my purchase, I was looking forward to this, and I'm like, no, I Fighter Pass 2, I've literally disliked every character that's been added.
But they know what they're doing. That's why they always put, like, in the middle of the pass, there's, like, the big heavy hitter, like Banjo or Steve, and then it's like, oh, man, I gotta get the pass. Or, like, I want the pass. They're gonna be adding characters like Minecraft Steve. It's like, character like Minecraft Steve.
Lucky Isle. I thought you could warp now.
You can.
How?
But you can only warp to certain places, like islands.
Yeah.
But let's go look at Lucky Isle. It's just on the other side of this.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to warp just to see it work. And
I guess that it works. I've done it before. I've done it to take pictures.
Yeah, well, I can't get it to work.
Well, who needs it anyway? It's more fun to traverse the environment naturally.
Yeah, the only DLC character I've really loved so far, though, is Banjo. Like, literally everybody else I could do without.
Hero was cool.
Yeah, he's cool, but I didn't care about him. Like, whatever.
But it's, like, definitely, you can see the rationale. It's, like, very big character in Japan. It's like, okay, I can see where you're coming from here, guys. Minecraft Steve, best-selling video game of all time. Okay, yeah, I see where you're coming from there. Obscure fighting game character.
Where? This map is so unintuitive.
You know, like
I cannot even figure out where I'm going.
We could have done without.
Like, why is there not a compass or something on the map? Is this Lucky Isle?
I think it might be like in the sky. You know, like one of those clouds that shoots you up, maybe.
Yeah, I don't know. Like a graceful dolphin.
Oh. Wait, wait. No, that's probably not something. Is this a passage? No.
Looks like it would be. Oh, my goodness.
That's awesome. Oh, we got something here.
That's a cat bill.
And some coins. Ding, ding, ding.
Wait a second.
Here's a new bunny. Oh, man, I was trying to cut him off from the other side.
We got to go to that one golden, like, pillar in the sky, though, at some point. What?
Whoa.
Oh, wait, that's the same place.
Got him.
I was trying not to go past him. Tag, you're it.
Oh, I'm scared of rabbits.
Wabbits. All right, where's that way up here?
If Rayman and Crash aren't the next people, I'd...
Oh, I know. I almost am like, they, like, if they're not both in, I'll be, like, severely disappointed. But what I'm expecting is you'll get, like, Dante from Devil May Cry and, like, Boy Ninja from... Gaiden. Just some more, like, you know...
If they are... Well, but not even Dante. Dante's not anime.
Yeah.
So, I mean, his chances
I'm just glad that more people,
now,
like...
Lloyd Irving?
There's a lot of people who are starting to feel that way now. And I'm like, that just tells you a lot because... Nintendo has more apologists than anybody. I'm trying to get all these enemies because I don't know if it's... Nothing?
Well, there's one left. No, you got him.
Oh!
These are fury blocks.
Look, this is the jump too. You see how that keeps its momentum?
Yeah, I'm quite excited to play through 3D World again.
That was it.
We got the whole crew here. It's a good little picky.
Kind of tired of this music track. It's just whistling.
Oh, that's good. Backflip and then jump off me?
No, go get it. That's what you're here for.
Yeah, you need to kind of get to the side. Oh, you should have stayed there.
Oh, who's cool?
Me?
I'm cool! Michael?
Sorry, just being awesome real quick. I forgot about the glass pipes. Glass pipes are awesome.
I don't know, I like the unknown.
Well, but the mechanics of, like, you know, steering yourself through it are super cool.
Yeah, I just wish the green pipes, like, turned see-through or something.
Yeah, I get that aesthetically. That'd be better. Oh, nice. I like this area.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Oh, don't skip this. We're gonna...
Oh, banana. Do you want to hit this?
I don't think I can, like, just break these willy-nilly.
Oh, I thought you broke those before.
You're a pow block. Or fire.
Oh, yeah. Wait, or...
I don't think that does it.
Aw, what? Good choice. Oh, we already got that cat shine.
Yep.
Oh,
Can I just like land on people? Oh no.
Oh, that was pretty sick. You can't even lie. Go get him. Dude, that was pretty sick though.
Pretty sick though. Oh, this one goes into the water.
Ooh, it's a puzzle.
Is there like an invisible wall here? The shine thing is over
no,
here.
No, I was trying to... Oh my gosh. You said what?
The shine is over here, but I can't seem to get it.
Oh, it's this one, I think. Bye, Bowser.
It's weird that they... I guess Mario probably couldn't jump over there either. There's some sort of invisible wall. Very un-Mario. We got a million fury blocks at the beginning of this.
What's that?
It's a million fury blocks toward the beginning of this. Although I don't know if those ones did anything.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, that's awesome with the fire coming in.
Ah, oh, this never works. Ah. Yeah, go away.
Oh, there was something. It seems like when he appears, there's a cat shine we need to get.
This makes no sense.
Maybe it's your pro controller. Uh-oh. Stinky.
Oh, no.
Jump on me, Mario.
What happens if you lose? Oh, you just lose your coins. Oh, no. What am I going to do without my extra mushrooms?
I mean, it's more punishing than losing a life. We would have had, like, 50 by now. And grab that.
No! Oh, what? Okay. Yes, I love this. He's a cat piranha plant.
Yar, we be feasting on the fuzzies. Oh. This is a... You need to use that Tanuki.
You need to float, what?
The Tanuki suit.
You oh, yeah.
Float while doing this.
Good choice.
Oh, Fury Block.
Nom, nom, nom. Ooh, you see that one?
I see it. That's a cat tower one.
There was also, right, so I
while
saw...
we're waiting for Bowser, let's snag this shine before he,
Here.
He does the deed.
What's that?
So we need to get this shine over here before Bowser comes back, or we'll scare him away. You need the cat suit. Or maybe not. Let's see if we can cheese it. Come over here.
No, I got an idea.
That's awesome.
I told you, man.
Yeah, I really like the way that they brought Nessie into the game, because his levels in 3D World are really just kind of blasé. There's not really much going on.
But they have great music. Boom, boom, ba-doom, boom,
ba-doom, ba-doom, boom. Until you jump on him, then it's just the athletic theme.
Oh, aren't these guys the best to jump on?
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like you're doing some sort of challenge backwards.
Oh.
Got something.
Here we go.
This the co-op in this game feels like the modern iteration of old Sonic and Tails. I guess they did that in Sonic 4 too, but the fact that it works as well in a 3D space is kind of awesome. Hopefully Sonic Adventure does this. It won't. But a man can dream.
Oh, somebody stop me! Somebody get this man a Baja Blast! Whoops. Just trying to get a spinny jump first. But I can also go like... Broom. The Tanuki sound when you get the leaf too is like perfect.
Oh, what? More of a frog suit guy myself.
What? Why did that happen?
I like touch the sludge.
Yeah, barely.
And sludge doesn't care about that. You'll make that jump.
No.
You'll make that jump.
Should probably go this way anyway. Where was that part with the golden block in the sky?
We got to loop back around for the fury block in a second.
Oh my gosh.
Don't get this, because we got fury blocks to break. This way.
Yo, scaliness, follow me.
Alright, in between his legs. Okay. Let's go this way.
Right here.
Well, that's probably just a wall. Blocks I'm talking about. Well, that's one. Let's get him to break the other one too. Hold on, don't get it. So like where that piranha plant was, that's where the other block is.
Just lead me there.
Sludge.
Oh man, did you see that?
You did it. And you just walked off.
Is that where I want to go? Up there?
No. Follow me.
Oh, I'm turning my camera.
No. I'm kind of this here it is. There it is. I don't think there's anything else we need to break right this moment. Let's get that other one so that we are all squared away.
Do we remember where it was? Oh, there's a switch up there now.
Yep. Somewhat.
Dude, my Plessy skills are unmatched.
Ooh, checking her here. It's a little shortcut. Because what we're looking for is over here. Nice. Nice.
Gotta hit him with the dive move. I saw something back over at that piranha place, though.
Also, there's blue coins right there. There's just so much to do. Oh my gosh. There's gotta be like a speedrunning category for this game where you can only play as Nessie.
It's Plessy.
Whatever. Is it Plessy?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta change the title of that other YouTube video.
Oh my gosh, you named it Nessie? Oh my goodness. That's bad. Oh, another Tanuki leaf.
Well, hey, if you're part of the club that that called it, watched it when it was called Nessie, man, you're an insider.
Oh my gosh.
Stinky.
You know what's funny? There's, I saw this back here. I just wish you didn't have to hold Y to get to your top speed, only because it's hard to change direction. You gotta, like, change your grip to do that.
Yeah, they really just need to let you, like, assign that to the R button or something.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't hit the soccer balls.
Well, it's like, it works perfect in games like Donkey Kong Country because... And who needs to do this?
Man, that boy got the swaver, the swag, plus the flavor.
Swaver.
All right, Matthew. Well, with that island closed off, that's going to be the end of this episode. See you next time! Subscribe.